10 years ago, on April 6th, 2012, a YouTuber by the name of Tipsy Duck released a video titled Superman Minecraft. The video is a fun, simple, lighthearted depiction of Superman failing to save a person. The first thought that may cross your mind while watching this video is that this creator likes to make funny Minecraft skits, and that's it. However, you couldn't be further from the truth. While Tipsy Duck continued to make Minecraft skits, there seemed to be a sudden change in tone with his 100 subscriber special. Take a look.
Dad?
This isn't even the darkest video on his channel. Trust me, we'll get to those videos. But first, we need to see when his content seemed to have shifted. On January 3rd, 2013, Tipsy Duck stopped making Minecraft skits and switched to making SFM animations with TF2 characters. As you can see, his SFM videos have strange tones and weird visuals. But this was all fun and games, right? As Tipsy Duck continued to make these SFM videos, they seemed to get weirder and weirder until he released a certain video in which I presume to be the start of a different kind of weird. On May 23rd, 2013, Tipsy Duck released a video simply titled Perfect. The videos in the Tipsy Duck channel became stranger. There is a certain video I want to bring attention to. On July 18th, 2013, a video named Changing was released. The first thing we are greeted to is a message urging the viewer to read the description. However, this is all there is. Luckily, I was able to find a comment by Critikill who states they were able to find the original description. The video Changing is supposed to be a visual representation of something he witnessed while under the influence of hallucinogenics. He is doing good nowadays and seemed to have gone over his addiction, which I theorize is why he changed the description, to represent a change in himself. He would continue making videos until October 13th, 2018, in which Tipsy Duck began a stream in which he answers questions and talks about certain things. If you want to watch this, I put the video in the description down below. What is he doing now, you may ask? Well, he's working on a game called Are You Smarter Than the Crowd, released 8 months ago. This is currently all I know. I hope you enjoy this rather darker video, and see you next time.